Hey guys, it's Reek and Rice, and we are jumping back into the Long Dark. Now, where I left off, I believe I was heading out in the wilderness, but it is dark. It is really, really dark, and I believe we should head back to safety and maybe sleep for a little bit longer. Because as of right now, it looks like I'd be screwed. So we're wandering, wandering, looking, looking. Where is this fucking wolf at? Oh, God, it is going away. Quick, let's look at this. We'll take that. We'll take the hide. Take the guts just in case. You never know when we need some guts. Now, hypothermia. Jesus hates me. Yes, he does. And I have no fire. And I need this and this. Place. Have no accelerant, and all I have is a fucking stick. So let's try to start a fire to not die. Hopefully this brightens up the area, and maybe I can find some sticks.
Come on.
Just like, damn you! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, I was hoping so.
My fingers feel
No
warm.
shit. Hence, we're trying to start a fire there, Momorific. Better light. Oh yeah.
Fire's life out here.
Okay, so we need. Oh shit! There we go. There we go. Got us a desire. Why is everybody coming after me? Fucking wolves! All right, so let's take a look at our guy real quick. I know we were hypothermic, cold weather, finding someone warm. Yeah, we're working on that. Let's see here, what food do we have? Food. See some chips. Or beef jerky, not chips. We'll drink. Is that cooked? That's raw. And that is also raw, so we will eat that. This is filtered water. Portal. So you can drink some water. You know, we'll just sit here and keep warming up. So we're not. See, and it just says I keep going down. Well, what? Oh, shit. I was like in the fire. Is there light? Ooh, there is a car. Let's go search this car.
Die if I don't warm up soon.
Shush your mouth. Flare. Take it. True vehicle. Another flare? And apparently they were like, give us all the flares you got. Love it. Love it. Nothing remaining. Let's leave that. What is. Oh shit, really? There was a church right there the whole damn time. Really? Alright, so is there a way in hell I can light a fizzire here? And there's a bed there for me to sleep. Read it. It is with a heavy heart that I inform you of the. Okay, we're gonna take a shot in the dark and say atrodosis. I don't know. Decision to withdraw from the St. Christopher's. perish due to lack of activity, though there have never been more than a few of you in recent years. Your decision to the your dedication to the church and support of my efforts here will not be forgotten. Henceforth, services will be available via Skype only. Continued lessons also. Please accept my apologies. God bless. Father Francis Miguel. Wow, for real? Book. Take the book. And, yeah, that's nice. I can't see shit. That's better. Okay. Newspaper will come in handy. So we got book. What is that? Mittens. Oh, I can start a fire in here. Nice. You start a fire in here, wait till sunrise, sit there, warm up. We can probably cook our food here too. So that's what we'll do. All right, so we won't die after all. That's good, that's good. Makes me happy knowing I'm not gonna die. Cross our fingers that it lights. Cross our fingers that it lights. Booyah! It's over here. Ooh, bottle of water. Ooh, what's in the metal bucket? Yeah, buddy. Excelente. Okay, so real quick, let's go to food. Wait, we got an hour worth. Don't burn, don't burn out. Real quick, let's feed it. That. We're doing good. I think we're doing alright. Hopefully find a damn town soon. Or something at least. Let's go to our food. Eat. Yay! I don't know what the fuck these are. Cattails, tough, not very filling, but edible. Top it off with some cattails, at least, I guess. Can't argue with some cattails. Alright, what are we looking at time-wise? Coming handy. Trying to run up best I can. Well, I'm fully warm. I guess that's a good thing. Alright, it's daytime. I'm fully warm. We'll be able to see. So I suggest we head down the road further to see if we can come across a town. I think that's what we'll do. That's what we shall do. Real quick. Let's go ahead. Do something I forgot to do before I started. Like an ass. Took care of that. So that's done. Oh, alright.
That church looks like it could be a good church.
Dude, seriously? We were just in there.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right. You run and cry. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking bitch made dogs. Oh my god, come on. I can't believe this shit. Are we coming to another bridge? I think so. Damn it. Okay, if I have any beef, it's when I have to do that. When I have to go from one place to another. And real quick, let's go to first aid and see if I have anything to wrap my fucking ankle.
That didn't work.
He just crashed.
Come on.
Okay, giving up on that, we'll just heal on the way. So basically, so far,
I'm gonna need some first aid soon.
Yeah, well, tell that to yourself, because I try to give you first aid and your ass is shitty at it. Okay, I guess we'll walk out. Okay, no, okay, that's where we go.
Damn, that sparks. Why didn't that work? Can't feel my feet. Damn it.
I can't feel my legs. Milton. Alright. Milton. Let that for a just in case situation, because I'm crossing the bridge. The last time I crossed the bridge, I came across a bunch of wolves. There's a house right there. We are going to make it to the house. Oh my god, we made it to a village. Like a township. Holy shit, we made it to a town.
Hello?
¿Cómo está?
Anyone
¿Cómo estás? Hola. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Oh shit, achievement. Paradise Lost, huh? Find a place to hide. I don't want to go in the big house yet. I say we go to this, like, yeah, somebody's in there. So I honestly do not want to go in there yet. Because if I go in there 10 to 1, it's going to be something. You know what? I might as well. I need first aid. I'm on fire. Well, not fire. I need fire. Feel that. I don't want to get blasted on, though. I'm scared I'll get shot. I'm scared. I'm just a tad scared.
Wait.
Hello? Anybody here?
Holy sh! Wait! Hold your fire!
Come closer, stranger.
Okay, okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Mainlander?
What?
Thought so. Mainlander. Outsider. I don't recognize your voice. And you haven't left like the other cowards, so... Must be a mainlander. Someone who doesn't know any better.
My plane. I crashed in the mountains nearby.
Sounds likely.
Listen, could you maybe point that gun somewhere else?
You think because my eyes are covered, I can't see you? Make the wrong move. Say the wrong thing. You'll see how good a shot I am.
I don't doubt it.
The others are all gone. If you're here, things must be worse than they thought.
This is Milton, a small town in the mountains. You're far from home. But where are we? Where are we? On Great Bear? My plane went down in bad weather, and you're wherever you're supposed to be, outsider. The Maker, in his great wisdom, has put you here with me. But what is his purpose? What is yours? I'm looking for someone. She crashed with me, but I think she walked out. What have been when the lights first appeared? I'm not interested in your story, outsider. I'm cold. Prove your worth to me, and I'll think about telling you what I know. My fire will be out soon. Fetch some firewood, and then maybe we'll talk more. So, fuel, where can I find some? Surely a big, strapping man. Right. Take the axe in the woodshed out back. Nice. So, gotta go out back to the shed and get the axe for the old broad so I can make a fire for her. Cause if not, she's gone off lip shit. Oh, we should make... Oh, I didn't even think about that. Damn. Should have thought about that. We can make that drink that'll help us heal. Damn, I didn't even think about it. Alright. So, woodshed out Zach. I'm guessing it's you, buddy. Aha, hatch attack.
I could use this.
Nice, a pry bar. All right, let's go cut us some wood. Now, what I remember from the game, doing the sandbox mode, with the hatchet, you can do a lot more. In breaking down stuff, you can cut stuff more, shit like that. Let's see here. Then we'll eat and drink some real quick. Eating is fun for you. Didn't mean to drink the soda. Alright. Got that. Some metal shelf. This was not hood. Beer. Yep, here's some reclaimed wood. Metal parts, nice. We can make something with that later. Alright, so we got a bunch of shit from this place. Lord, he's a wolf. He's a wonder. Okay, so I don't know how much wood she wants me to get. So I'm going to take what I have to her. Because I also need to cook up some medicine. So let's head back to this. Obviously, we can't run because our flipping ankle. So basically, what am I supposed to, I'm hoping, oh well, no, because I hit the fire right when I was in there, and I said, it said I can push it on there. So we'll just do it the old fashioned way. If I can hide shit in there, or in that thing, then I'll do that. What? No. Finished. Alright, what does she want me to do? There's firewood bin outside. Oh shit. So I gotta fill that damn fire bin. Son of a bitch. I didn't know that. So I gotta fill the 24 spots. Fuck. Alright, we can do that. We can knock that out. We will do that. We will do that. Oop, shit. Okay, so go to the fire bin. We got sticks too, don't we? We got some sticks. No? Okay. Obviously, I'm a big strapping man. Kind of shit. Can I cut you? No, apparently I cannot. Excuse me, mushrooms. Can I take you? I'm gonna harvest some shrooms. I think the mushrooms are what gives us. No, it was the berries, wasn't it? Yes. What are you talking about? You don't feel so good. What am I missing? So needless to say, we found the town, which is a good starting point. We're in town. So we're here. We found this chick. We gotta find her firewood, and then she'll tell us. She says she'll think about telling us what she knows. Now, that sucks to hear her say that. Take that. Okay, take that. It's a metal shelf. Take that. No planks. I don't sound like an ass when I said it like that, did I? So we need, hold on, let's check our thing real quick and see if what we put in there counts as that as something. So I don't think it does. Honestly, don't think it does. Gotta sit back and find all the shit for this later. So five, we found five things. Might as well harvest while we're out. Oops, shit, I'm hungry. I be hungry. Need the substance. Need the hunger. Can I break you up? Yes, I'm going to. Oh, it's a buddy of mine. Oh my God, I need to heat up. I need to eat something and I need to heat up. And I'm still injured, so it's kind of like putting me in that bind of
damn, I'm freezing.
Well, no shit, that's why we're in the house, Momorific. Go back to food. There, eat that. Here you go. Look at shoes. And, oh, as of right now, we did that. What I'm going to go and do is end it here. And when we come back, we will fill the rest of that wood. We found a town. We found an old lady that has a thing wrapped around her eyes that says she's a hell of a shot. What else is in store for us? What else can be in store for us? But as always, this is your main grain, Rican Rice saying. Live life one grain at a time. Peace.